Compostela Valley Province is part of Eastern Mindanao Biological Corridor, a biodiversity hotspot rich with fluvial ecosystems. With only 25 species of Lecoptera in the country, I consider this group as one of the poorest studied insects in the Philippines. Hence, we propose to conduct an extensive survey of Lecoptera in Compostela Valley Province to provide the first serious effort in documenting this group in the Philippines before the species would be gone to extinction.
Sa pagtupad nito, ang lahat ay tinitimba.
The importance of this species, Lecoptera, it indicates a good quality of the water, so that we need to conserve.
At may bahagi rito ang bawat nilalang, kung susuyuin lang mula sa kalikasan. Subalit, buhay dalisay ay isapat sa iilan. Sila'y nasilaw sa kinang ng kasakiman. Ganyan na Diyos ang sinamba. Pinaghahati-hatian po nila ang lupa. Karagatan.
A mixture of socio-political activities like mining and illegal logging put pressure to our fluvial ecosystems and perhaps causing some of our species to be extinct or greatly disturbed.
Walang nakaliligtas sa kanilang karahasan. Kaunlaran at kabutihan daw ang kanilang sadya. Subalit ang lumilitaw ay isang panggaga.
So this study is the first extensive survey for Lecoptera in Compostela Valley Province. New record and hopefully new species are expected to be generated out of this study. So this survey of Lecoptera in Compostela Valley Province will hopefully provide basis and future conservation efforts, particularly the fluvial systems in the province.
Bahala, ako'y hinugis niyo't pinaahon sa lupa. Ang aking buhay ay dito nagmula. At dito rin inaalay. Bahala, bigyang lakas itong inyong tanong lupa. Pagsamantala, panalangin ko'y ringgin sana, Hari nawa. Bakhala.
karaniwan ang problema. So the following are expected outcomes of the study. First is we're aiming to provide a list of species for Plecoptera Ocropus de la Valle province. Second is the taxonomic papers as a reference to our policymakers in saving our water resources. The third is we are aiming to provide a data set of Plecoptera to be used for fluvial monitoring, especially by the Department of Environment and Natural Resources. This is the Philippine agency that monitors the Philippine environment. And fourth is that we are aiming to provide instructional materials to be used by the stakeholders, example the miners, the students, the local villagers towards preservation and protection of delicate Plecoptera species and the entire biodiversity of Compostela Valley province. Karaniwang bagay ay di pansin. Kapag naipon ay nagiging suliranin. Konting basura ngayon bundok, kotseng sira ay umuusok. Sabong panlabay pumapatay sa ilog. May lason nga galing sa industriya. Ibinubuga ng mga pabrika. Ngunit di lamang higante ang nagkakalat ng dumi. May kinalaman din ang tulad natin. Karaniwang tao, saan ka tatakbo? Kapag nawasak iisang mundo. Karaniwang tao, anong magagawa upang bantayan ang kalikasan?
So what can you say about the weather?
It's good. God bless.
Ter.
Service.